Hi, Rick O'Connor here from Sports SMS. Let's take a look at an event we did in Thunder Bay, Ontario. This event was for the Dominion Curling Club Championship, which ran November 18th to the 23rd of this year. In advance of the event, participants were informed that text messaging service would be available, and in emails that were sent to them, they were able to click on a link which took them to a registration page. Let's take a look at that. When they clicked on the link, participants were taken to this page, which was designed and hosted by Sports SMS. It has the logos and a little curling shot there, and explained about the text messaging service. And they were told that all they had to do was insert their cell phone number and click submit. We also had a mobile opt-in available, and all participants would have to do is text TDCCC to 767638, which is our short code, and they'd automatically be subscribed as well. So let's click submit and see what happens. We get a confirmation window, tells us to expect a text message. There it is, we now subscribe. Now, we also have an information feed for staff, volunteers, and drivers. Let's look at that. Staff and volunteers could subscribe only from their mobile device, which means that if they were not given the code, they couldn't subscribe. So staff and volunteers were told to text TDCCCV to 767638. And when they did, they received this automatic response from the Dominion Curling Club Championship. Drivers were asked to text TDCCCD to 767638. They received a different response. So that meant that if you were a participant, you could subscribe online or via mobile. But if you're staff, volunteer, or driver, you could only subscribe from your mobile device. Now let's log in and take a look at what the site looks like. And the first screen we see here is the Team Finder screen. It's from here we would send text messages. Now we could send a text message to all participants. That was the TDCCC, to volunteers ending in a V, or to drivers ending in a D. If we wanted to text everyone, all we'd have to do is click on the word all. TDCCC for participants. We'll click select. Let's click on message. And it confirms that there's one team or group selected, 69 phone numbers. We confirm that. And now we can write a text message. We have 135 characters available, and our system will count down the number of characters available as we type. We see that we have 117 characters available. We click send, and the system confirms one team, 69 phone numbers, sizes of the message, 18 characters. We can click confirm to send that, or we can click reject to reject it. Since we don't need to send that, we're just going to click reject. By clicking the reject, it brings us back to our main Team Finder screen. Had we clicked confirm to send, we would have got a text confirmation message. That's how easy it is. If we want to send a message to everybody, we just click on all. We send a text message to all, and those three subgroups appear on the side. Messages were sent to volunteers, participants, and drivers. Let's take a quick look through some of the text messages. Good morning, curlers. Team registration place takes today at Fireside Room in the Valhalla. Shuttle bus service. Hi, curlers. Be at the Fort William Curling Club at 6:30 this evening for team with your team jacket for opening ceremonies. Very important to keep everybody in the loop as to what's going on. A reminder to all men about the morning draw. That's curling talk if you're not familiar with it. Hi, champions. Today's close-up and personal interviews. So it's not just to be on time. It's also about some of the more social events that are going on. Also, we included tourism here. Very important. Sponsors help pay for a lot, and you want to take care of your sponsors. So you want to involve your sponsors with this text messaging, and you can also include a sponsor's name there. And we'll see that later on here. Here's one for the 50-50 ticket. The winning ticket number is. We had another organization that mentioned the 50-50 draw and how the pot was escalating. And every time they sent out a text message saying the pot's getting bigger, people wanted to buy more tickets. It's a great way to do it. Another tour, sponsor appreciation night, very important. And here we see a text message that mentions the sponsors, Eminent Meat Shops, Guion's Insurance Brokers, Thunder Bay Insurance. We could also include links. It could be like us at facebook.com/MNMMeatShops, or it could be follow the conversation at #Gillens, or a quote, visit us at www.thunderbayinsurance.com. So you can include live links that people can actually click on. With our service, you can keep your curlers in the loop. So instead of walking around with pieces of paper or an agenda or trying to go back to tourney headquarters to find out what's going on, the information that your participants need to know is sent to them directly on their cell phone. So not only can we do it for participants and drivers and staff and volunteers, we can also do feeds for media, officials, and anybody else that you need it for. So if you'd like more information about using text messaging for your next event, please visit us at www.smsnet.ca or sportssms.ca or call or text 905-716-6916. Thanks and enjoy your next event.